around about $1.20 now, so has got out. Alvisor Bale at 6.50, and they're set to go. So the green light, all in at Warrnambool, race 7, about to go, set, racing, and Fire Legend about third to go. Alvisor Bale flew out to lead, settling by 2.5 Lectra Perry, and here's Fire Legend letting down strongly, and the favourite took the gap and sprinted clear. Fire Legend by 3, Alvisor Bale, then Lectra Perry, Ashley's Entity, they've strung right out, well back to Molly's Wally and Tamelli Monster at the tail of the field, but it's Fire Legend hard up on the rail clear, put a gap in them, 5 lengths to Alvisor Bale, and Fire Legend in 24.99, won it by 5, beating Alvisor Bale. Third, Ashley's Entity, a strong run. Then Lectra Perry, a break back to Tamelli Monster, and Molly's Wally was last in. That's an outstanding gallop, 24.99 to Fire Legend.